The sutures that are used to close the skin are removed after a week. Most patients do go back to work, but do have to expect to have some bruising and swelling that will persist for 2 or 3 weeks after the surgery. Most of that can easily be camouflaged by makeup and isn't generally a problem.